Can I say hello? These guys, we've got all of them up here now. We're not going to have a separate group. They all just come together. What a bunch of guys these are. I can't believe it. I have to confess. Dan, get up here. Pablo, come on. We're going to sing. I'm kind of telling you about the song that we're going to sing. It's called Inside or Outside. Now, my dear wife, Dina, told me that I had to explain why I wrote this very difficult song. And in doing that, I have to tell you something. That I was in prison when I wrote this song. And I was sitting at a table like this with men in white. And one of the guys, Big Eric, Gerald Gainesville, you know Big Eric, right? He looked at me and he said, "Hey Lyle, we really appreciate when you guys from the outside come inside." And you know what I said to him? It was so profound. I couldn't remember it exactly, so I wrote it down. Beg you, just stay with me for a moment. This is it. Inside or outside, God loves us just the same. Profound. Let me see if you can all say it.
Inside or outside, God loves us.
So when I got home, I said, this has got to be a song. So then, with high intellect, I wrote, "Inside and outside, true love is his name." Try that.
Inside and outside, true love is his name.
Now, that's the words of the song. And try to remember, the guys are going to be singing here in a minute. Are we ready back here?
No.
Do you remember how we rehearsed it?
No. Yeah, I remember.
It was highly confused. Well, it's because, honestly, I'm a very old man. And because of that, they forgive me. I know they did in their heart. On the clapping, what we're going to do when you get a chance is we're going to clap, you know, it counts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, we're going to only clap on 1 and 2. Try that. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
In admiration of you, we study the
closer to you inside.